In this age of protests, one of the most recent finds 4,000 Londoners decrying British support for U.S. action in Vietnam. There were a few minor scuffles, but no arrests. The demonstrators were stopped from approaching Prime Minister Wilson's Downing Street home. Organized by the Campaign for Nuclear Disarmament, mimics of Queen Elizabeth presented mock medals and said the war was a wicked obscenity. Madrid University, scene of the largest anti-American rally in recent years. Posters, leaflets, slogans, and student speeches all carried a vehemence seldom seen here before. Some 3,000 undergraduates attended. An American flag is burned at the height of the demonstration. Both President Johnson and Francisco Franco were vilified. A new low in public protest, added strain on Spanish-American relations. Over 4,000 anti-hate people jammed Detroit's Belle Isle Park in another example of the recent social phenomenon that's sweeping the country. It's a giant love-in, close relative to the be-in. Sort of a happy happening laced with the rites of spring. The slogans were just as frank as ever. Hippies, would-be hippies, and just plain folks made a colorful scene with wild costumes, uninhibited dancing, and general high frolic. Group therapy like this outdrew the Detroit Tigers that day. The end, man.